Once upon a time in Vermont, named Amy, he loved the open.